It's actually in my ass. How you doing, by the way? How's the goof troop runs been going, treating you? That was like really quick. Or a catch. Is this next section gonna be like fucking terrible? Doing alright. England's cool. And lovely. I gotta figure out like if I can save my layouts on Streamlabs and then do like an uninstall or reinstall, because it's just been all fucked up. It's really annoying. I'm afraid to lose everything if I uninstall or reinstall, if that would do anything. Okay. Since February 10th, 11th. Spyro games I sent you were, I don't know if you noticed, it's in pounds. I found that here. Bum, bum. Mm-hmm. I was confused because isn't Spyro 2 called Ripto's Rage? It said on the case like Glint of Light or something. I was confused. I was like, what is this? Star Fox is called Lilat Wars too, it's not called Star Fox. I was like, what the? I didn't know it was different titles, different places. Less optimal to run. Is it the same game? Just different glitch, like the glitches don't work or something? Or is it actually a different game? Keep jumping too early. Okay. It's cool that you still get like the physical copy though. And it looks nice. It's in a nice box. Hard not to jump early. This fucking block is a fucking wall. It just stops you completely. I threw it up. Thank you. You see the new Fantasy Life trailer? Yesterday? And Monster Hunter Stories 1 is coming. And they redid it with voice acting. I was like, oh, this direct is for Crystal. Yeah, they showed the trailers yesterday on the direct. It's a short one, it's only like 25 minutes. It wasn't a live direct, they just released a YouTube video. It was kind of weird. It was a weird direct. But they were all like third-party games, nothing Nintendo staples. I think every game is on every other console, except maybe Monster Hunter Stories. And some of the Sega stuff. It's all like other developers. Vinny wants this weird game. It's like horseback racing in solitaire. That was the most interesting game, he said. We haven't got to age so fast. I told you this. I told you I got so fast. This section had to be twice as hard. Like, there was nothing to that first section. I don't know what I get. It was some kind of catch. Rocky Mountains. Yeah, I think one of the levels is called the Appalachian Mountains at some point, I think. We were in North Carolina. Boone, North Carolina. Don't know if these are real places. But yeah. Traveling around the earth right now, or the US, with this game. Jesus. The fuck am I supposed to do there? That shit falls so fast. Can I even make that? Like, I keep hitting the fucking wall. Thank you. I want to go back to Quickie World. Or Baby Kaizo. Bum, 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 boom, boom. Imagine how fast you beat those now. You think so? You think I got better? I have to ride that bitch like all the way down. It's fucking scary. Muncher. How do creators think, man? Like, I can make that. Just give me 100 tries. Look, I did it. Like, submit. Like, how do you think of that? How do you, just try shit until it works or something? How do you creative? I don't understand how you creatively get this shit going. It worked 1 out of 100 times. We're good. Like, it just needs to work once, that's it. Sounds like your levels, yeah. It just needs to work once. You get to the gold tape once, it doesn't matter. Actually, not sure what I'm supposed to do there. Am I supposed to jump again, like off of it? I jumped. No other hack wants you to ride those brown platforms for more than 0.1 seconds. So it's really hard for me to just sit there and watch Mario fall on those fucking things. I don't even know what I'm doing wrong. Just not fast enough. That ending is kind of free, I think, and I fucking blew it. Good. On the fucking thing. It was good, but I fucking wasn't expecting it. It ruined my whole flow. I know what to do. We've done it all. I just need to get in the pipe. Just let me do it. I just need to do it once, all in one go. I keep fucking up. I have no time to like just like figure out, like remember. I can't, I have no time to remember. You just have to know. I have to jump into the switch and jump left. I just always feel I should be better. Like I feel like I'm better than this. I feel like I should have had this by now, you know? I always feel that way. And I just get like cocked forever getting to the one part. Like how did I fucking miss that? Like what the fuck? This crater has actually been whooping my ass too. Every gold tape that has a troll ending in, I get fucked. He's gotten me every single time. I recovered very well though, every time it's happened. I did it like back to back twice in a row and cleared it. I ain't worried about the end. Jackie laughed at me too. Just mean. Ba ba bum bum bum. Next time for sure. Got pipe. Always the first time. Every pipe the first time. It's not accessible. There's a barrier that I have to get rid of the first time. Then the second time I get there, it's okay. But the barrier is not there no more. I have to jump into it to get rid of it. Figured it out. Yeah, I figured it out. It's unaccessible the first time. Oh. Why? Motherfucker! I can't get in there. Too far left. You watch the direct? I'm still in the same part. That's sad. Isn't that sad? It's pretty sad. You didn't finish it. Keep watching. You can't come back till I'm done. What'd you think? What are you looking forward to? Definitely get Monster Hunter Story and Fantasy Life. Maybe the Epic Mickey game. How about and maybe Monkey Ball? Yeah, those are the ones I was looking at too. And the second one, the puzzle adventure one. I actually liked the look of that game. The Adventure Your Way, I think it's called or something. Your Adventure Your Way. The 16 player online Monkey Ball looked cool. Plus, I haven't played Monkey Ball since like GameCube. Oh yeah, Jackie's interested in Lilac. I might play that for her. I never played Epic Mickey. I heard it was good. My sister had it for the Wii with the paintbrush controller. But I've never seen her play it. I've never seen anything on it. It looks pretty dope. The crab game, I have mixed feelings about. But slightly want to see more of it at least. And the yo-yo thing that Sonic Mania creators made, Penny, something with Penny in the title. Interested in that. Shit. Yeah. Did you see the Vinny's game, the horseback solitaire? Vinny's gonna get that game. I keep fucking forgetting about that platform. Did that say Souls-like? I didn't even hear the Souls-like part. It's actually a Souls-like? Well, that's- I'm a bit more interested now. I didn't even hear that part. What the fuck's going on with this block? Again, let's keep. I don't know how to play solitaire. Solitaire, you have to just count down from king or from ace down to two, going black, white, black, white, black, white, black, white. You have to try and get all the cards that way. Or black, red, black, red. I say black, white, black, red. You have to like move the cards around in a way so that it works out at the end. Kind of like a mahjong type. Mahjong and out with cards. Sounds easy. Yeah, usually you get stuck. Depends how you play though. Some people, the easy mode, you flip, you have a deck in your hand after the start. And easy mode, you flip one card at a time. You can like always salve it that way. But the normal way, you're supposed to flip three cards at a time and use them in the order that come to you. And you, if you can't do anything, you have no moves, you flip another three cards. You have no moves, you flip another three cards, and you just keep going until you, get through the whole deck, and then you turn it back over and do it again until you have absolutely no moves ever, and you either win or you lose. I can't do this fucking, I keep forgetting, dude. Like how you are stuck here? Why do you like how I'm stuck here? You don't want to see new shit? Finally. Oh my god. I have to avoid this bitch the whole fucking level now. Why is there more? Do one level, she says. Do one more level. I just got here, she said. How the fuck do you start this? Jesus Christ. That's really how you start? Was true. Ugh. It's a re-grab at the start. Gross. Now what? Oh, I gotta hit it twice. One, two, don't touch me! Bitch. Rebirth comes out this week. Well, in a week. Part 2 to FF7. I'm ready. One, two. I'm slow. Oh my god. We get to find out on your man Biggs why he's still alive, because he's not supposed to be. Oh my god, I made that. I'm probably dead though. Fuck! I hate the start. Wow, what the fuck is wrong with me? How did I fucking miss that button that many times? On this way. Ugh. I can say this is unique, for sure. I've never had to avoid an orb for a whole level. I can't jump. It won't let me jump. I don't even know if I can land on that piece of rock. I think I have to. Fuck. What's this music from? I have no idea. I like it though. It's a good song. Well, let's figure it out. Probably dead, but oh, yep, yeah, we're dead. I just wanted to see what's coming up. Jesus, maybe I jump. Maybe jumping is easier. Oh, maybe I spin. Maybe spinning there is even easier than re-grabbing. I don't know if I'm supposed to stay ahead or not, because like that is really fucking tough if that's what you gotta do. Jumping off that thing's a nightmare. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? That seemed like way too slow. Like I gotta have the orb on screen at all times. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure I still gotta get that at some point. Thank you. Fuck. I think I have to do a big ass jump. It's the only thing I can think of at that part. There's no way. There's no way to jump that. I don't know how to keep that fucking orb on the screen. Or how to make these platforms line up. Dinner anytime soon or what? She volunteered to cook today. I guess we're doing another level. Flat irons. Puppers. Every portrait room makes you kill Yoshi in some way. Jeesh. Alright. This music's cool too. My dad finished all Apollo, by the way. He liked it. Now he's playing Chronicles. Why have to wait for them to get in place? Why can't they just be in place already? I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be quicker or wait, like stall. Find out, I guess. I'm gonna try and stall first. Gotta be quick. That'd be so fast. Cool level? Yeah, I'm liking this far. That's hard though. Bum, 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 bum. Data. Jeez. I hate having to catch a falling platform. I think that's tough. It's always tough. Oh. Too slow. Getting some epic wins. What do you mean? Bum, 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 bum. Easy to win. not this whole hack has been hard and really tough. Just, like I said, this is a hard beginner hack compared to any of the other beginner stuff we played anyway. Catch me! Still too slow. I thought I was actually going fast. Like faster. But gotta go quick. I think I gotta like not do full bounces. Nah, a little too quick. Blue stream win? I don't think that's a game I will stream or play. I don't think there's the difficulties there for me. Oh, that's Bonnie though. She owns it. it a $60 game? God dang it. Left side. Left side of the platform. Oh, that bitch was gonna kill me anyway. I already knew. Fine. That fucking muncher, dude. What? That was fine. I didn't have any like momentum. I think that's what happened. That's too fast. You stall longer. I'm surprised you haven't beaten Bluey yet. You like easy games. Haven't you tried it yet? Bum bum bum! Who's paying? You. You're rich. I have no money, remember? I gotta like my subs cost more money now. I can't afford anything else. Bum 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 bum. GG. Well, that one wasn't as bad. Water of Life. Is that a V or E? Vice? Has to be a V, right? Thank you. Am I taking that spring with me? I think that's what I'm supposed to do, is grab it. No, it's a wall. This is a level, dude. I have no idea. You don't just grab springs like Mario Maker. They're fucking walls. There's no way to grab that. Doing? I have no idea. Feeling Chinese or some good New York pizza? Both are really good options to me. I haven't had either in a while. I ain't getting your pizza over here, though. I can get Chinese. I still don't know what I'm doing. Am I avoiding the spring? No, because I'll never make it. Throw the spring into a rock. To the point, the problem is like I touched the spring and it acts. It's very solid in this version of Mario. So like when I grab it, I lose all momentum. I come to a complete stop. So I'm not sure what I'm really. Like. I made it to the rock with the spring once, but I don't know if I'm supposed to like try and do a spring jump while spinning or something. That coin means something, but I don't know what the coin means. Drop on down? What do you mean drop on down? What are you talking about? Is there something to my left? Some nights we just a blackout. The giant down arrow. Yeah, but I don't know what that means. A drop in the spring? Just kick it. Okay. Ugh! That coin means spin. There, I kicked. Yeah, it might be onto something. That actually might be what you have to do. I don't know. Maybe I spin onto the rock and throw it? I don't know. Is it a drop? He dropped a spring? Fuck! What the? Okay, so that's something. Let's progress. This level's terrible. They were on some drugs. Oh, I threw it. This is some Mario Maker shit. Drop springs. So now what do? Am I just going over that? Buzz saw? Or do I have to spin? There's no way to spin off the Koopa. He'll die. I think I just gotta jump over this saw somehow. This whole hack has been really hard. Been on the same hack all day. Ah, I threw it. Whiffed. I'm waiting for dinner to save me. Get me out of here. You know, I'll eat real quick. Maybe hang out with Jack a little bit, and we'll run the async tonight. That's not a... It's not a drop. I can't, like, drop when I want to drop. I can't throw when I want to throw. I do the opposites when I'm supposed to. But for 3 days, it's been 2 days actually. Thank you. And we did the last week's async. You have no choice but energy. Oh. What time does that start? Gone. We are now allowed to get in that pipe. We are going up. Book club tomorrow, right? I gotta meet Jack's book club again. At the 7:30. That's a while. That is a while. Oh, that's Sunday. Tomorrow is the band. Oh. Your friend's band, right? I think I'm going too slow if the buzz saws are hitting me. I think that's what that means. I'm not high enough. Friend of a friend's dog's friend. Friend. Why is dropping so hard? Fuck! That was it. It was looking good. Is this Terraria? Is that what this song is from? It's like something like that, right? Feels like something like one of the survival games. Hey! Jesus, he's gone! Not throwing like a Super Saiyan. Is he here? He's not there! Time, yeah. Gotta be fast, really fast. I can't stop at all. No. How do you make this? What's the thought process? This level. This is his mind when playing NMG. It's just empty with a couple Koopas and some saws. Am I supposed to be ahead of him or behind them at that point? I don't even know. Go pick up your food. All right, coin. It's good seeing you, man. Have a good rest of your day. Have a good lunch. I can't wait to eat. I'm hungry. I'm free falling. I'm gonna get DMCA'd. That part, I'm gonna get muted. It's coin's fault. Am I going on top of the souls at that point? What do you think? Or am I not doing that right? GG, no audio. There's so many ways to do this part. I don't know. Not sure which one's correct. I'm dead. I actually didn't think I was gonna hit the first song. Behind those saws, in front of them saws, or ride the saws all the way through. I don't know. Also win? Oh, I need to know how first. That's the question. Which way is the correct way to win? I'm dead. Too slow. I need to be able to jump up on the second bones. Good. No! I, you know, I think that was right. You just need to like be a little a tad slower to make that easier. Are you inspired? Can you make something like this in Mario Maker? That was too fast. I do need to do one baby hop with the saws, like in between the saws, and I think you go after that. Damn, you can't stop. I backpedal just a little bit to make sure I hit that statue. Can't. You gotta just be able to jump off of it in mid run. We don't make it. Fuck. I'm supposed to like grab too early. Oops. That's not gonna work. How did I do that before? What did I do? Did I bounce on the top of the saws? I thought I skipped that. I was like close. There we go. I'm afraid. This guy kills me every time. I paused it. I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna die. I feel like I'm gonna die. How did I get here? Okay. Future adventures. Let me save. See how many exits we're at. So it's 2 levels left. Through your journey, you have learned new skills. You can now change jump in the air. I didn't kill the Yoshis. They live. This first jump's kinda hard. Ow. I get two. Why? It's up top! Is that gonna kill me? Or is that a sprite killer? Go fuck yourself. Okay. God, it's a fast switch. Ah, this is fucking rough. My hands do not know what to push. You know motor skills? I'm motor skills. It's just that confusing when it comes at you quick. My hands are like They don't know which ones. Like there, I let go of all the buttons when I just meant the rest of the jump. Cause I was like, oh. Jack, show him food in your mouth. I'm hoping to do the same soon. GG's free fall, and we did it. Well, yeah, we did. Not too long after you left, actually. Oh, we're letting go of run now. Can't let go of run. Now we have motor skills, yeah. Skills is hard. Oops. You gotta touch the piranha before you can go. Piranha. Gaming, actually, we got that. They got that checkpoint like really fast, faster than I thought we were going to. Fuck. Oops. That was right. I didn't make it. The bolt didn't spawn. Screen didn't scroll enough. I missed. Keep letting go of run and it's killing me. In the transition of switching, I let go of run. Oops. Keep doing that. Ugh. When you think you know your way on the controller. Nah. No. I don't know my way on the controller. Fuck. I did not spin on that bullet. That time I didn't. That time I didn't. No, I didn't jump, dude. I did not jump. Fuck me. It's not just motor skills, it's like controlling your jump too, which is even harder. When to let go, when to hold it. You're fucking all over the place. Like, I know mentally when to do it, but I can't fucking do it. I can't execute it myself. My hands. My hands don't want to do that. Let it go, let it go. Coin just wants me to DMCA my own stream. What's the second DMCA song then? Isn't gonna sue me. Can't do this consistently. Eh. Why'd you let go run, you asshole? This button. Hold that down the whole time. That was it. I just fucked up. Hard stuck at this part right now. My bot only does what Vinny does. Pass. Vinny commands. I think I hit all the buttons on that one. Fuck! I don't know what I'm doing no more. How do we get Mario to unlearn moves? Hard reset. Dude, why can't I do and reinstall Windows? I gotta reinstall Streamlabs. I'm just afraid some of the emotes aren't working anymore when I use Streamlabs. Fuck! I've done plenty of motor skills levels, but this one is way harder. Because of the holding the jump button, you can't do that. It's really hard not to hold down any of the buttons. I keep letting go of the wrong ones. I need to let go of jump, not run. What the fuck? Thank you. My mom was right. Too complicated. At least it's just a joystick and one button. Four buttons is too much. Bum, 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 bum. Holy shit. Just beat it, just beat it, just beat it, just beat it, just beat it. Ah! Why is it so long, man? That's Overwatch. Overwatch is four buttons. Bup, 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 bup. I jumped! Spin, you asshole! Oh man, why do I suck? Done it already. I know what to do. It's so hard not to hit jump there. Thank you. I'm thinking about the future, a level further in the level, and then I'm pushing the buttons that I'm thinking about. Just gotta do what you gotta do. This level is triggering. This whole hack, it's been hard. It's been a grind on every level, just about. That Black Abyss level actually was one of the shorter ones. Fuck me, dude. Just nothing to blame but yourself, though. That's the only, that's the problem. Like, it's triggering because I know I'm better than this, but I can't do it. I can overcome this. That's the end, though. I thought I was gonna make it. Thought I was gonna be too far. It's another up pipe too, so we're down to die going into it once. I've never get the up pipes first try. That's Nintendo. What's Nintendo? Triggering levels. No. Yes! Fuck yeah! Find more! I gotta stall somehow. I was like way too fast. This thwomp is annoying. What up, Phoenix? How you doing, man? Ugh. Don't have to go down if you go past it. You have to like line it up on the side. Can't get it. She's cooking right now. Met you on a Jackie stream before. And I see you a lot in Foul stream. I just don't talk a lot. I lurk. I'm usually doing something or I leave the page up. How you doing, man? Can't get this fucking thwomp. Okay. I'm not jumping off fast enough. That's the problem. What I gotta do is like stall like that as long as possible. Boom, boom. Nope, it's too late. How to stall, now I'm stalling too late. It's not working. I gotta do something else. I feel like, I don't know, you think I gotta hit that thwomp twice? I can't tell. I feel like if I don't hit that thwomp twice, it doesn't work. What games are you into, Phoenix? You play Mario? Fuck. Don't kill me. You can now conquer the Rock Gym. This is your final test. To the Rock Gym! PlayStation Switch to throw Mario is where it's at. Nice, dude. Yeah, PS5, Switch, PC. I play all that stuff. Do you hear four? Are we looking for a fourth age? Is this a warp back? I guess we're gonna finish this hack today.